Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will. At dawn's first light, the sources of Gotham's ruin will be destroyed. Now, back to your regularly scheduled program.
Yeah, so this game keeps crashing. I don't know why.
I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene.
Hello,
Penguin
Batman.
Mentioned.
I was hoping to get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story to tell you about crime and violence, greed and vengeance. But it's also a story of redemption, of second chances, of change. I've planted.
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarchy says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
So, I offer you one.
Okay.
Let them detonate or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do.
Homicide
unit 187
in the Bowery.
Officers
on scene report victim appears to have fallen from a nearby building.
Once
somebody's
done,
we'll have a new system.
It's Batman!
They say money makes the world go round, but it also makes you excellent shackles. You're tied to your job. Your need to buy the next shiny thing your overpriced television seduces you with. Imagine what we could accomplish if only someone would set us free.
I will get to summit at some point, I promise. What's this? Combo boost, I need that.
Oh man, I think we should seriously consider skipping down.
What?
Why?
Means I could do this.
I can fast travel.
Oh, there's no sound. Why has the sound died?
The cops investigating this crime should have a relay station set up. It'll look like a mobile satellite dish, probably on a rooftop.
Oh.
corner.
Rubio, what's your 20?
On the balcony for a smoke with a menace.
Those men on the balcony, that could be my way in.
This is your case. Penguin murdered Black Mask and his lady friend. I mean, we found the bastards.
Stubby little fingerprints right by the bodies.
Yeah, we got Penguin now. Like to see him squirm out of this one. Fingerprints.
Man's rolling up on us!
What?
Police believe Penguin murdered Black Mask, but why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up. This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask, but I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field.
He's definitely dead.
I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis' girlfriend. Or one of them, at least. She was no angel. Long list of priors. But nothing to indicate she was the target here. The fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. May have been intended to destroy evidence. The shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height, but the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground. These fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. Penguin was in the room, but these prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask, who did? The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why? These white streaks are shoe polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more. Someone startled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter. Fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues.
Yeah,
DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked. Sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker. Someone killed Black Mask, but this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The only answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here?
I know who the Joker.
Or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant to attack the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful, non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not a bad idea.
Who is the Joker?
Concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J-J
got me.
Hello again. I'm afraid you'll find I've stepped things up considerably, which means I think our time together is drawing to a close. It's been fun, Batman. But
Master Bruce, guards have been doubled at police precincts.
Understood. Thanks.
I'm upping the stakes, Batman, just like I promised. Tread carefully.
Showed that crate who's in charge.
God, he really does piss me off. Like, he really, really does piss me off.
How pedestrian. Try and put some effort into it at least.
You need to stop this.
Stop what? Cleaning up the streets? Ensuring the GCPD actually does its job? Removing corruption from the system? Was it one of those in particular you took issue with, or all of them?
You're using the data you've stolen to blackmail people.
So, it gets the job done. It's certainly kinder than the beatings you're so fond of doling out. Think on that.
Data, what I do is not what I do, but what I do.
Yeah, probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but you know, my shift's over. Low.
Lobot, this won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Dangerous criminals on record, period. After interrogating Waylon Jones, we've learned that they're all competing for a huge bounty. Black Mask has offered for the head of the Bat.
Where do I sign up?
I thought he was a ghost.
All right, cut the chat, people.
I don't get that. Why? They said anonymous tip. Like, have they not figured out that it's me? What's this? Critical counter. We'll do that.
No, well, it was supposed to be guarded.
Night-night.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
I'm like that.
Oh, yeah!
Drop the bat! I'm gonna
hit first.
Stand a chance against that many armed men.
Oh, yes.
I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Black Gate, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the Bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All 50 million.
If I'm not careful, that guard will alert the others.
Dirt, make our own. What if Captain Gordon allowed all the perks in the holding cells to go free?
You mean he set them loose?
Attention, from Central. They're offering a reward.
Just get him to
follow.
I got your money. The arrest
of Black Mask, the retention of
person
for the murder of Commissioner
Lowe.
Go get him.
You're trying my patience.
What does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of nutting and damn business.
Not you again!
Hello.
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in evidence lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, alright? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Boom!
Anarchy?
He will wipe this city clean of your filth!
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, you can believe it!
Fist fight!
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up. Hey, you don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you... Hey, you don't get it, man.
Oh, get Gok!
Well, no fucking shit.
Don't want your car.
That's racist.